I hadn't been feeling up to par lately. I just hope it ain't cancer, but if my cancer does come back, I'm gonna spend the time that I lost with my children and my grandson before the good Lord takes me.
All right, call your chickens, Greg. Yeah, chick, 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 yeah, chick, chick.
I'm glad you come.
Oh, yeah, thank you for having us.
Glad y'all came. We should have done this a long time ago.
Yep.
You know I've always loved you.
I love you, too.
I wish I was there for you more, Mark. I do.
I actually hated you at times for not being there, you know?
I know.
I tell people that now I want to be a father, the opposite of my dad.
Yep.
I want to spend as much time with my son as I can because I don't want him to feel like I felt.
I know, baby. I know. I know. I lived with that a long time.
You made me become the father that I am today.
Good.
I know you meant well.
Yep. Yep.
And I don't love you any less.
Years ago, I was a better detective than a father.
Bless us, O Lord, and these thy gifts, which we're about to receive.
All I want them to know is I love them, and I loved them back then, too.
This means more to me than anything having y'all here.
Give me a minute.
What you say? What y'all got?
Hey, man, I know you're enjoying the family, but we're getting tons of tips from that news broadcast. Can you come in this afternoon?
I'm on my way, partner. Give me about 20 minutes.